watching SUSUtv's coverage of Freshers 2014. I'm Melina.
And I'm Chris. And we're both here at this year's Freshers Welcome UV Party to check out which of this year's batch of Freshers party the hardest. You ready?
I'm ready, Chris. Let's go. Dare.
Truth.
What's the strangest thing you have ever eaten?
Vomit.
Really? That's disgusting.
Ostrich testicles.
A scorpion.
Cock.
Cock.
What is the dirtiest thing you do for money? Lick Jess's floor.
Depending on who it's from, maybe a golden shower.
Lick a shit. Lick a shit!
I'll get with his mum.
Probably eat my own shit for a lot of money.
Bitch.
Drink piss for £10.
Someone like this.
You know, we can make that happen.
I would do anything for a grand. What's the weirdest Snapchat you've ever sent?
I don't send weird ones, I send good ones like this one.
That's a good one. I saw a Snapchat from my friend of her giving birth.
And then you send it and then you realise your ball was kind of hanging out.
The other day I sent my boyfriend a Snapchat of me in the bar and I accidentally put it as my story.
Friend sent it.
He's in my nose.
The weirdest thing I've ever done is probably after my friend got pepper sprayed in the face, I took her into the shower completely naked. I showered her face. I made sure she was alright. And then it's pretty fucking weird. Like,
sounds sexy though.
I had sex in my girlfriend at the time's parents' bed.
Truth or dare?
Oh, dare.
Dare. I dare you to pretend that you're kissing someone.
Guys, we'd like you to act out your favourite movie scene. Titanic, someone grab me.
Wilson!
It's Leviosa, not Leviosa.
21 Jump Street.
Where are you? Shot in the balls.
Shot in the dick.
I dare you to act as if you're having an orgasm. So you're that quick.
Yes, right there. Yes.
Good enough.
Good. Good. Very good.
It's kicking off in here. It's not going to be long until they start deciding who's going to go in the cubicle to win up to £1,000. With Leon, who's just been in to grab a grand. How did you do, Leon?
I got 40 quid!
Oh, that's the best result yet.
Thank you.
We we saw you were pretty pumped before you went in there.
I was.
But when you got in there, was there pressure?
No pressure. It was calm. I was so happy. I was so lucky. I feel so good. Listen, Freshers 2014.
You're watching SUSUtv.
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 Well, guys, it's been a crazy night. I've seen things I didn't really want to see.
And I've heard things I did not want to hear.
But remember, stay tuned to SUSUtv.
We'll see you soon.